foot, so he couldn't walk. Wasn't going to come. I was ringing her, I was like, Marcus, get your butt now out to your house. He's like, I actually can't walk. So he might not be able to walk far when he gets here. Like, he might be like limp or something. I don't know. But he said his train gets into Victoria at 2 o'clock, and he says, get in at 2:30, and now it's 2:28.
So Amy, is there a baby on your face?
Go back. Oh, yeah. This is so cool.
Shit, I'm recording.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Ola, that was the case I was talking about.
Yeah.
Are you ringing him?
Yeah.
Oh, what are you
talking about? Can we speak to him?
I can't pass my phone out because if someone took my phone and they looked at my contacts, I got people's numbers.
Good point. Put him on our speaker.
Man's older than that. Man's got a dinosaur in the back of it. And that's got Fred Flintstone in the front of it as well. Serious. Man's
a dinosaur. Recording. Oh my god, did you see the thing that I read to? I sent this to a friend the other day.
Yo, where are you?
It's ringing in now.
So.